Fort Collins police are trying to track down someone who recognizes these VFW uniform caps and cremated remains. Officers found them with another stolen property during an arrest. They believe the items were stolen the last 3 months in Fort Collins or Loveland. The box of cremated remains appears to read George A. Smith. One of the VFW caps says Seam Squirrel, the other says Montana. Anyone with information is asked to call Fort Collins police. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.